कृष्णा हरे 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 मैं शिक्षा गुरु विष्णुपाल श्रीमद् भक्ति निदान स्वामी नारायण इन और ब्रह्म मध्य गौर्य संप्रदाय इतने गुरु परंपरा दैट एनी टीचर teacher Acharya is spreading in the whole of our world or anywhere. Krishna consciousness in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or in the guidance of the last day, Krishna's glorifying Vyasa. On his birthday, he should worship Vyasa and Guru Parampara. This is called Guru Puja. This is called Vyasa Puja. We have seen in the life of our Gurudev and the other God brothers of Gurudev, the how they used to celebrate their Vyasa Puja. For example, this Vyasa Puja is known to take the puja from disciples. This is not good. This is not good that Guru Puja is Vyasa Puja. The Acharya on his birthday worshipping Guru and Guru Parampara Vyasa, Krishna, Mahaprabhu, Radhika and others in respect. What is the reason that we do bhakti of Krishna? What is the reason that we pay so much respect to Gurudev? Why? If we are gaining something from anyone, we can respect. No gain, no respect. So Gurudev knows that how he is to Gurudev and Guru Parampara. Without Guru, Guru Parampara and Krishna or Mahaprabhu, what is there? Nothing. They know that all the tattva jnana, knowledge, what I have, what bhakti I have, it is due to Gurudev and the Guru Parampara. Gurudev is not independent. He is dependent to the Guru Parampara. Coming from Vyasa. Vyasa is Narayan. and is the root of all the good. He has written in his books, Srimad Bhagavat Purans and all other scriptures, how we are dedicated to Krishna. First Guru helps us. We desire practitioners. We cannot such a bona fide Guru. Never and never. And if you are searching, you can search a bogus Guru. Because you don't know who is Guru and what are the qualities and what a standard. You will have to judge by the words of Vyasa. Tasmat Guru Prapatti Jityasu Seyam Sabde Parityam Vishnam Brahmandu Vashamashu. He has given this definition. Or Guru Parampara has given definition. Who is Guru? If you are going independent to such Guru Dev, I think that mostly you will have bogus Guru who are fallen. Or Australian Kangal. Nothing more than that. But when you judge, being in the association of high class of devotees, then you will have power to judge. Before that, nothing. And even you will have to take the help of Vatma, Padras, or Guru. What is the meaning? Vatma, Padras. Understand Vatma Pradasta Guru? He will point out all the reasons to give the Guru. Otherwise, how you can know? As I say, Bhaktivedanta, Swami Maharaj is Guru. Can you judge by your intelligence? None can. Even you cannot judge that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Brahma, Indra, Nakrata, Uyanti Jatasuraya. Even the Mukta Purusha, liberated person, could not judge that, oh, the son of Nanda, Yasodananda, is Supreme Lord. So, Gurudev is very merciful. Those who have Sukriti, he will attract them. And he will reach the Niji Nijay. And then he will reveal Shivan Tridev to the house of the Lord. That he is true. Sarva Bhattacharya, he was Brihaspati, thousand and person, we can damage him. But he could not understand when Mahaprabhu mercifully revealed in his heart, then he knew. Other how he can be. So today is Guru Puja. Because we are so much indebted to our Gurudev, Guru, Parampara and Dharma. In our Indian, all kinds of sampradaya, Vaishnava sampradaya, or even Mayavadi sampradaya, all accept that like Guru. And they were seen on Guru Puja Day. This is the day of Sanatan Goswami, Ashad Purna. All without hesitation. But we think we have heard from our Gurudev that though Shankaracharya worships Vyasadeva, Bhagavad Gita, I told that Vyasadeva is Bhranta. Bhranta means he had told wrong. So he is not a sishya really, and his respect or puja is not taken by just judgment accept. We should try to know the heart of Gurudev, what he wants really. Don't cook as you wish. Atomat sevano. Don't do anything as you like. This is not service to Gurudev. But we should try to know the mode of Gurudev. What he wants. What Krishna wants. Try to realize and do to please Krishna. Whatever you do, do to please Krishna. But here Krishna means for Guru Parampara, the associates of Krishna, especially Radhika and others, Mahaprabhu is telling to go. Whatever you do to please Guru and Guru. You should marry to please Krishna. You should not marry to please Krishna. Whatever you do, gopi married to other husbands. How? Why? You know why? To please Krishna. That in party arrest he will serve Krishna. And if they married Krishna, then no party. So, you know, we are very fortunate to come in this Guru Parampara line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Vyasadeva, and thus gradually in the line of Sri Vyasadeva and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru. This line is perfect. Very easily you can have the topmost of the Braj Bhakti. You cannot have in other places. So the Bhaktivedanta Swami came to this world, Western countries, only to unite these things. But he began to cut the jungles of Mayabad and Sakhi Bheki Sahitya and others, and thus his period was over, and Krishna called him. Oh, you should come, I'm giving in some step and return animal substitute. You have done what of? So he went, wanted to be more, but he saw the mood of the Gurudev and Krishna. So to fulfill their desire again. So, that puja, to do, to please Krishna in any way. This is there. This that puja has been started from very beginning. So there was Goswami, or first did death puja to his Gurudev, but it was secret. And then Śrūta Gosvāmī did Guru Puja to Śukadeva Gosvāmī. Yam prabhajan tamanupe tamape takrityam dvaipāyano virahata tarātmāo putreti tanmaitaya sarvo vinedu tamsarva bhūta vidayam. Śukadeva Gosvāmī is telling of that, say, my father and guru, how you are marvelous, how you are merciful, all this merciful you are, that you dread from forest and mayabad in your lord's feet, and you teach me Srimad Bhagavatam. And I was totally changed. For this is the job of the guru. He does not think that disciples are like property. Like property they are. Nowadays I see like these. They think that they are my property and they go to accept all their things and they fall out. They would never think. So today we will observe Guru Puja. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the house of Srivas Pandit, there was a meeting in evening after Nagasan, Sankirtan. And in meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, today is Vyas Puja, tomorrow is Vyas Puja. Srivas, for here in your courtyard, we will observe Vyas Puja. Have you paraphernalia? He told, oh yes, I have Yajna Sutra, I have Vaikarna, I have Pandit. And everything, rice and all these things. Better we should be ready till 9 tomorrow. And all came for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was becoming some late. And Mahaprabhu, when came, he saw that all were waiting for him. So why waiting? Nityananda Prabhu is my guru. Guru Varga. You know? Though he seems that he is elder brother. But I think the relation of his Gurudev and Param Gurudev, that Nityananda is Gurudev Guru. Higher end. So he will do that. And Srinivas Pandit and all others, Advaita Acharyas there, requesting Nityananda Prabhu to do Vyas Puja. This will do. But Nityananda Prabhu was telling, oh, I'm doing, but not doing. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, at once, he ordered Nityananda Prabhu. When you are beginning? This was beginning, Vyas Puja. Then they took a very beautiful scented goblet and gave him the neck of Chaitanya. He was the same as Krishna. And he began to do aarti and everything to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu was the same. Thinking that why he is doing to me. But Nityananda Prabhu or Baldev Prabhu knows all the knowledge and tattva. His head on the head of all tattva. So what I am doing right. We should try to please the Aradhya Deva of their event. And that is or Rasamaya Krishna, Rasapati Rasamit Sindhu. So this is the beyond the history of that puja from beginning of world when Vedas were created, and that they divided it into four sections. And he has quoted from Upanishad, arguing, especially from Upanishad, Jasya Devi Paramatma, Jatha Devi Tatha Guru, Tasyaite Kartari Artha, Tatha Sante Mahatmana. Veda, Rigva Veda. The original text of Veda. In the beginning of creation, first creation, not this creation. And it has been written, just the Devi Parabhakti. Those who have supreme kinds of bhakti in the Lord feet of our Brahma, Sri Krishna. And Gurudev, who has told who is Krishna, is Gurudev. So same like Krishna, those who have bhakti in the Lord feet of their Gurudev, really all the meanings, all the essence of Veda, all the essence of knowledge and bhakti will come into your heart. So you should not think Gurudev like a flesh. Believe Krishna in Guru more than Krishna. Krishna can cheat. Very big cheater. But Gurudev will not cheat. Don't try to cheat Gurudev to cover your heart that oh Gurudev should not know. He knows everything. Why to go to cheat? At the time of Śrīla Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, there were no disciples to tell all life like this. That what kind of faith we should have in the Lord feet of Gurudev. Who is Gurudev? Who is Gurudev? They told one thing that was Gurudev came to spread Naam Sankirtan. This is not his glory so much. This is glory, but change. Oh. Dvaita Das means Krishna is most beloved of Krishna is Radhika and her Dasi is my Gurudev, then this is Supreme. So you should realize who is Gurudev. It is not really so. How we can give whole world Krishna fame? If he has no Krishna Prem, no veil of Krishna Prem, how he can be? If he has no Radharuga Bhakti, how he can be? If he is no Bhairi Bhakti, even like Prabhupada Maharaj, Pravardhan Kirtan, how he can be? They are fallen. We fallen persons sin, see that oh, my Guru is very high. But he is fallen like you. So realize no way. So we see in Vedas, Upanishad, there was a guru and his disciple, Arvind, and Gurudev is one Uddhava. How he was offered to Gurudev Surrender to Gurudev. That Gurudev took some test, examining the disciple. Oh, right. Now it is going to be night. Really, night came. You should at first go to field, some far away. So much rain, and also so much severe cold. No umbrella, nothing. Go to field and collect water there for fighting. Oh, water may go to other fields. So dams will be done. And he gave some power up. Went into filled in the dark night. And heavy rain was going on. So much cold. Gurudev was very cool. And he said, without going, oh Gurudev, how I can go? Have given that umbrella or even a blanket or any. Don't you should go at once. And he goes there. For heavy rain was going on, severe cold. And water was not a stain in the field. Some broken. Broken some. So he took their powder and began to give part and that to take water. But he becomes that. So heavy rain and heavy current was coming back. When he saw that I am failed to do this task, he was not returned to Gurudev. What should I do? To take the water he himself, to lie on, dine on the side of the death. And thus water was somewhat. All night, his body was like collapsed. But even he was sleeping. In the morning, Gurudev saw, young. I sent him to what? But he is not still here. And then he went to the field and saw that he is lying down. Aruni, where you are? Where? What going? And then, Aruni, oh, I am here, like dead person. He went back and took his hand and stand up. And he gave blanket. And he embraced him. Oh, you are past him. Now, what I know from Ved, all kinds of knowledge, everything should come in your heart and you should recover. And you should be like me. And at once, without delay in the moment, what miracle he did. And he became knowing of all the Ved. This is examination of cruel Gurudev, but he is very soft. Another is, also there is a history. This is a history. Another there is a history. Prasanna, Gurudev Rekhtar, Gurudev Rekhtar.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you will devote your life, surrender yourself like Abhimanyu and all me, then Brahma Gyan you will have. Not Prema Vrajapal. You can see in the age of Vyasa, Krishna Balde went to Sandipni Gurukul. And in the meantime, Sudama Dipta from Dwaraka was also there. He was friend, same age. And they were admitted in the Gurukul of Sandipni. One day Gurumani, the wife of Gurudev, told him, I have no wood to cook, no wood for fire sacrifice. You should go to forest and bring it. And they went and I found severe. Heavy rain came. Cold so much, windy. And so much rain that where should I go or not? Everywhere. The fields were covered. Vyasam on the Bendalapu. But they are not keeping this inverter anyhow. Under the shade of trees, they were whole life extending. And in the end of night, in the morning, Gurudev Sandeep himself. Where is Sudama and Ram, Krishna? Where is Krishna and Sudama? Where? We are here. Why not coming? Of course. And they were trembling. Being Supreme Lord Krishna is trembling. And he is obeying his Gurudev. Then Bhakti. Bhakti is not so easy. As you understand, you have to stand up like this, then real Guru will be happy and he will give his blessing. Brahma Gyan Arayani. So, I found, he embraced both and he told that, for what you have come, all kinds of thoughts and everything, all magic knowledge, everything is coming. Krishna has from before, but first Nama, Sat Gurudev is. So try to be like that. And for Rupanuga, Vaishnava, to be a disciple, more like Raghunath Das Goswami. Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami. Most of you are will have to follow. Gurudev kicks the Jiva Goswami. You should return back. And he was the star. The star? First. And he, if Gurudev is not happy, then I do. Because my life. So he was fasting and but he was anyhow, in Brajananda's car, with crocodile he was. And he became sick, so much sick. There was no asa, hope for Jiva Goswami to be alive. Then Sanatana Goswami came and told, why you have done so? What is your duty? To help you for Krishna Bhakti. Then why you left Rupa Mandirji? And then he began to weep and took him. And he gave medical help and everything and then Jiva Goswami has fulfilled the desire of see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave Sarva Dhamma in the hands of and so is Damodar. And how he is stuck? He stuck his heart, not only message. This will not do no good. To message heart, please. How did it? How Rupa Goswami pleased his Gurudev Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? You know, knew the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and he gave in Bharati the salvation door, who is running, who is running, and all that. That is Mahaprabhu. And Mahaprabhu was so happy. And he wrote the verse, Jankomar Hara, and others. So this is our parampara. Then they will thank you their mercy or Raghanuga Bhakti in the guidance of Rupa Goswami. You should serve Radhika. Radha Krishna Kanjuga, but bending towards, this is very I brought you all for this. Swamiji wanted to give, but there was no time to give. He wanted. So, in their line, I am telling so many things of Raghanuga. No one is speaking. All are silent. But I am not silent. Only in whole group, parampara, not related. Oh, I should go to hell, no harm. But they should all have Raghanuga Bhakti. But you will have two surrenders. Really like what I told. Don't be don't keep the name, disciple's name. We have no connection with the Ekalavya. He was demon. He was not Guru Bhakti. Dronacharya told that I will not teach you after. But he told that I must learn from you. He made a statue. I learned everything from him. Become very expert. When Dronacharya came, and he wondered, how you have it? Then he told, without your mercy I cannot do. So with your mercy, perceiving your deity, I have been very expert in art. And he told that a very Guru Dakshina. And then he cut his tongue. Well done, please. Because he wanted to fight with Arjuna and Krishna. Bhagavan and his associates both. Against Pandava of Dharmaraj. So he was finished by chakra. Krishna finished him by his chakra. So he said, don't try to be like him. Someone wants bhakti. That by the power of bhakti I can be twice. We should try to be the method of this. How? Sinadapi sumiche sarurapi sabhishnuna amanina manadina kirtaniya sadani. This is it. Life by faith. So you will have to sacrifice and you will have to come in the Sadhguru, surrender. Like Krishna has told, in Gita, Krishna is Guru, Arjuna is Shishasena, and Krishna is playing the part of Guru. So we should obey him. If you want Krishna prema, more higher than Brahma Gyan and other things, Mankirtan and then Hari. Was it my Guru Parampara? I'm giving Pushpanjali in the Guru Parampara here. I'm very happy that you have managed everything very well. Guru Parampara, and Jasya also here. Who did manage you? Right? And to, go for the Mr. Prabhupada and his wife.
गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया करो
I'm sorry.
বেদনা নিপাই তোমার করুণা
চতুর্মুখ
হয় কৃষ্ণ সেবন মুখ ব্রহ্মা হইতে নারদে নমো নারদ